How's it look?
I can't say. I have no idea how it's supposed to look.
What is that? Monkey feces?
That, Dr. Bishop, is your brain. We need an inactive medium to transfer the neural tissue, a mixture of saline and polysorbate 80, 3 cc's of each.
Have you seen it?
Monkey feces, no. Can't say I've had the pleasure.
I wouldn't say that it was a pleasure.
First, I need you to take these pills. They're diazepam mostly. They'll put you into a deep sleep for 10 minutes to quiet your brain, to allow the process to occur faster.
You're a clever boy.
Dare I ask?
Synthetic neurotrophins. Growth proteins. If this process works, it should allow his brain to absorb the missing tissue in a matter of minutes.
I've eaten it once. It was sweeter than you'd think.
Feces?
God, no. Brains. And LSD. I love LSD.
Ready. Dr. Bishop, we're going to inject that solution into the base of your brain.
Oh, fun. What was your name again?
Simon.
Simon. Like in the game, Simon says. I'm going to have to listen to you. Isn't that right, young lady?
Yes, he's a very smart boy.
Okay, this may look scary, but
suddenly you feel very tired, Simon.
Here.
Simon says, go to sleep now, Walter.